Some things World Marshal does not appreciate.
You're on the company blacklist. We're here to check you off.
Oh, I see. And on the report, I got caught in the crossfire. Just a random casualty, is that it?
Yeah, pretty much. All just part of the job. You understand.
Fuck you! If you're gonna kill me, then do it! Do it! Ugh!
Via the rooftops. There is a freight railroad underground. The elevator ahead will take you to it.
The railroad.
It would appear so. Likely part of Denver's old system. This city was a major transport hub in the early years of freight trains. This particular line appears to have been abandoned some time ago. It was originally constructed to transport supplies to an underground factory. But now, it seems even the electrical system is no longer functioning.
Yeah, it's pitch black in here.
As a cyborg, I trust this is not a serious concern.
still have not noticed you. Do not expose yourself.
maintenance shaft up ahead. Use it to return to the surface. appear, your only way forward is to return to the surface. You will exit into an evacuated commercial district. Security is heavy, but you need not worry about collateral damage when engaging the enemy.
About time. Finally, I can cut loose.
Proceed to the right from the exit. You will find a stairway on your right. Those stairs lead to a shortcut to World Marshal Headquarters. Do not be distracted by the advertisements. You are not here as a tourist.
Sure. I'll just buy a quick souvenir or two for Rose and that'll be it.
Raiden, we must hurry.
Remind me to teach you about sarcasm sometime.
I understand your attempts at humor. I simply do not find them entertaining.
Avoid fighting if you can.
Unable to speak. A real dog has a far greater intellect.